position. Right on the money.
And here it comes.
Whee!
It's a big one.
How did the beach tryouts go?
They were awesome. The little guys tried their hearts out.
And who was the winner?
The square absorbent one, SpongeBob.
SpongeBob? Okay, I guess that could work. See if Wardrobe has a pair of trunks for Mr. SquarePants.
Get you, gentlemen. Gelp Sunday, Sea Cucumber Split, information on any of the major supervillains.
Super what now? No, I'd like two scoops of high fiber ice cream and Brussels sprout sprinkles.
Oh, thought you might have been looking for a supervillain. Someone hermit-like, a bit sneaky.
There's a sale on underpants. I mean, a sneaky hermit.
That's the one. Was here not long back. Said something about being hungry. Something about the Krusty Krab.
Jumpin' jellyfish mermaid man, the sneaky hermit must be at the Krusty Krab. We should go immediately.
Well, I don't need new undies, but I'm happy to go. To the Krusty Krab! Away!
Well, I got rid of them for you.
I will make sure you get a pretty badge for your service.
Great. Thanks. No, really.
Yellow.
Hi, boss. Oh,
let anyone else through. No one's getting past these super sharp eyes again. Barnacles!
What can I do for you, Mr. Man Ray and Mr. Dirty Bubble, sirs?
Oh, I knew these disguises wouldn't work.
What a waste of $2. We're looking for the Sneaky Hermit's secret hideout.
The secret one? That's just over the hill there.
Well, that was easy.
Sure. Follow the signs. You can't miss it.
Mrs. Pub, simply delightful to have you hosting this round of auditions.
Mr. Hammerstein, it's an honor that you chose my boating school as a set for your new show.
And what have you got in mind for our contestants?
I will be testing their driving skills. To get the police officer role, they'll have to ace these driving tests.
Great, Mrs. Pub, great. Just make sure you find the most qualified one amongst them.
Oh, yes. Only the one with the most perseverance and skill will be qualified for this role.
Okay, Mrs. Pub, let's get this part cast. Start your engines.